say, you elves. What are you doing?
One thing we're not trying
to. Well, both look over at the same time.
What?
What?
We're playing our guy trail.
Okay. Sounds good.
Thank you. I just wanted to say a few words to all of you students and staff. I want to thank you all for your card, your thoughts, and your prayers. You don't know what it is like to be well thought of when you're hurting in the hospital and recovering. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. There are several of us in our school, we adults, who have not been feeling particularly well, so I think I can speak for all of us when people say that they are thinking about you. It makes a person feel really well, so thank you very much. I am completely healed. I will be coming back to work on January 4th, and I'm looking forward to be back here every day for many, many years to come. When we get back on January 4th, there are just going to be 3 weeks until report cards come, so I want you guys over the Christmas holidays, don't forget about reading and math and doing some work. Because when we get back on January 4th, it's back to school time. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's turn the program over to Mr. Bulwer so we can start taking some business here.